good. All right, today I'm going to be showing y'all how to set up the new G5 Blade Runners that we offer with our systems now. So, for starters, on the side here, everything's color coordinated. So we'll start with the green Cat 5 cable. It'll go from the green port to the PC. Then the blue goes from the RS-485 port to port 2 on the 4-port hub. Okay. Then we can put the power to the PC. This side of the Blade Runner. On this side.
Okay.
Come on this side. And you're gonna plug it in right there. Plug this into the 6-way outlet. Two-way prong. It's gonna go on the back side. Plug that in. Should have a green light come on. And then we'll have the power for the monitor. And then for the monitor power to the actual computer, you'll either have an HDMI or a VGA adapter. Put that in. HDMI port. To the back of the monitor. Computer can come on. The white USB will go from the 4-port hub to the back of the computer. And it'll come with a USB adapter to plug into the front. Mouse. We'll just plug into one of the USB ports. well. And then all these will be marked as far as where they need to go. So you'll have your Y to the Y port. Z to the Z port. X to X, and then A is going to be your Y2, which is on the bottom. Then you're going to have this extra one that goes to your table I/O board. Once you get that hooked up, you'll take your yellow Cat 5 cable. Plug it into the side. Plug this in to the port, silver port on the PWM, and then you plug the green connectors on the back side of the MIC, from the MIC 03. And then you take this all the way over to the plasma head. And it's marked how to plug it in there. Stick it in there and then twist it. And that is how you set up your new G5 Blade Runner.